Hi everybody, this video is for entertainment only, and today I give you the Atomera stock. And here you can see the chart, and you see it has been an IPO in August 2016, and after its IPO it formed a downtrend, had a longer correction trend, but let's say around April 2020 last year we could break the downtrend and trade strongly to the upside and form a nice and strong uptrend in Atomera. And you can see as well here we had a nice bounce of the around the 150-day moving average, and currently we just came back again to the 150-day. So I think soon we could see a bounce in Atomera. And when we look at the growth characteristics, or especially the momentum rating, this is very good as well, with 92. So I think with these characteristics, and it's in a hot sector in the semiconductor space, so I think Atomera is a top stock to buy right now.